Because on Astro, that implies you need to start with center max upgrading and these lines of three. And then put mass storage next to it.
The units are still here?
Yes, I think so. They're just not in radar range by default. Dude. So how are we all doing?
Well, I'm for one, I'm happy that my favorite chip is still alive.
Yeah. I'm happy my favorite chip is still alive too. I lost my taste and smell.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
So that's a bit weird.
Stuff doesn't support those senses anyway.
That is true. That would be weird though. Can you imagine it? That your computer could produce a smell? Well, it can produce a smell sometimes, but that's the wrong type of smell. So I added pings to all the objectives, so that people that are not aware of them, they get notified. Genius, right?
I thought it was entropy pinging.
Nope. I thought so too, actually. It's just... But
like reminding you, don't forget.
What's the sound?
On top. Trying to kill the crystal. The
oh, I was already wondering like what's going on.
But it.
I discovered hot build. Like, what the fuck?
Great, isn't it?
Yeah.
How can you even play without it?
Well, how can I be 1700 without it? Can you imagine?
Not really.
Exactly.
2K incoming.
There you go. What changed, Chip? I found out about hot build. Oh my god.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ
somebody's
out.
Stealing my max.
Who is? Ah, Jammer.
Fairy, you were quite slow.
I
Please.
They can give you
One second, please.
How much did you guys reclaim already?
5,600 mass and 7,300 energy.
About the same, 5,000 mass, 19k, 19,000 energy.
19,000, wow. Yeah, you're doing some serious wood cutting here.
Wood cutting? No. We just vaporize them directly. It's way more efficient. Yep.
That earlier, like how much key you can get if you really focus on that.
Commander under attack.
Oh, I think about that.
is the pickup distance for the units that you can capture. Is that now better?
Well, still somewhat annoying to get them.
Well, yeah, it's supposed to be that you accidentally get them.
Oh.
That's kind of
really
for people that are new.
Well,
it shouldn't
I
be
think
a.
It might be really accidental, even if you go there. I mean, I tried going there, and I had my unit to learn out a bit, like clicking on the minimap a bit, 5 scouts, and I still didn't get them.
Hmm. I'm ready to help you with the that boy. Coming.
Oh, shield. Anybody got that spawn?
I do.
under attack.
Oh, your back base. I lost my commander.
What mode are we playing on?
I think just one needs to survive. But we'll find out in a second. I need help here.
Commander under attack.
No! Survive! Enter me!
What the fuck?
Entropy, can you give my stuff?
you with that mod, man? Jeez.
Brilliant.
Well, I even got your wall.
The real question is, why didn't I get it?
It won't matter anyways. We'll see. Thank you.
Thank you.
Where, bottom side. But wait, there is a... Bing! My side's doing great.
Wait, what? Where's your face, Jammer?
It's here.
It's hidden.
For BDs.
I thought stealth was off.
That's why Cloak is on.
Somebody give me some T1 energy or something like that.
I gave you some.
Hell yeah.
This is yours, Jammer. Your mass value just quadruples.
Will you be able to counter the monkey?
He has his commander, he's gonna be fine. What's there?
Monkey.
That wasn't a ping, man. It was a enormous pipeline.
For this?
Ooh. Right, move in. Let's give it all we have. Oh, leaf power? Where's the GC? Coming from the top. We can have him as well. We have brick production up.
Commander, an enemy Y-Thosa has been sighted. HQ out.
We need bricks at the top for the to the right. I am noticing it.
Grading my last max.
You only have one.
Yes. Just, it's still correct, but you know.
Bricks are shooting on the ground.
Did it come in for a bit? Alright, I'm going in. Oh, shields back up. Oh, there's a fat boy at the bottom corner too. Can you reclaim the power generator with something? Oh! Damn, that was close!
Oh shit, now I'm actually out of miles, so...
I think a few minutes.
Let's reclaim.
One loyalist and three mobile artists.
That's it's almost down! Okay, Tota's down.
They'll need some help here, I think.
Where is this fat boy you were speaking of?
At the bottom, it's that's never gonna be here in time. Don't worry about it. It's being stalled.
Get those bricks.
Sure you can. All free for you.
Well, rip.
Oh no, it's hitting my HQ. That's pretty bad. I can't stop the fat boy, I can only delay it. Oh, we have a monkey lord, that's really nice. Can you send it down here?
Why he might die then?
Say again?
About the top party. Also,
there's
24
there's
seconds, right?
There. Oh, right, you're right. Yep, 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 yep. Very correct. So, your commander's all that matters now.
Oh, my HQ got killed. Motherfuck. I built a slightly different position and it gets killed.
Yeah, right. Okay, now we just need to keep you safe, my friend.
Commander, you still have enemy forces moving toward your position. Hold the line until we can extract you. HQ out. Mobile art is doing pretty good. 80 kills already.
That's pretty decent, yeah.
I got some time to micro.
Maybe kills on one arty or what?
And the other one, 60, 40, and 24.
There's a really big platoon here. And there's a really big one there too. Keep the experimental close.
Is closing in a bit.
Yeah, it was there before, so I pushed it back somehow. This is definitely gonna kill everything that's in its path. Guaranteed.
What? The thing on the right?
Yep, that's a killer platoon. That's a full brick line.
Yeah.
Hang in there.
Thanks, Paramount.
Yes, it's not much really. Don't have any storage anymore. I lost my base. I got nothing.
Oh no, I should not go in the power.
Can't help you with that.
Mine is a 3k power. Oh, mine is a 3k power. Make off of those shields.
To the bottom. Looks to be safer there.
But there's a fat boy there. Try to catch it while it's going in one by one into your monkey lord. The game is running on minus two because of me, but still, it's pretty nice. Move back your spider bot a bit, mate, or it's gonna catch a lot of fire in a minute.
I already gave the command a few times, but
it's stuck on the factory, I think.
Come on, or maybe it's stuck on those PDs generals. It doesn't want to move.
Alright, so where's is it gonna be?
Exactly there. Come on.
Get back to your base, Commander. You're too far out.
GG. You can't get there, pretty sure.
Move the monkey, maybe.
It's still stuck, man.
Damn.
Yeah, it's stuck on a bit of terrain deformation there, I think. Pretty sure it's stuck on that. That's my ping, right there. Telling you where to go.
Ah, oh, come on, it's getting stuck even.
You're on your own now. No.
Commander, you read me? Commander.
Thought there's supposed to be a cinematic here, but that didn't trigger. There's no scoreboard for me either now. But it did send the stats, so that's interesting.
Well, GG guys. Close.
Yeah, GG.
That was pretty good. First time playing this with the shields.
Yeah.
Make quite some difference.
It did.
Indeed.
Did you ever be like, fuck man? It's just...
I haven't played the top slot that much. It's quite different than the left one.
Yeah, it is.